Oh my god, I walked out to this. My mom. Oh my god. I'm so excited. So we both got granola bowls and we look the exact same. The difference is though, I like iced coffee though, but we're gonna eat. This looks so good. Okay, you guys, so Bobby and I are walking into Target and we're taking a little intermission from the vlog because we are going to film a TikTok challenge actually for you guys, and you guys will see that pretty soon. All right, you guys, so I am back saying hello to you guys because I am waiting for Bobby to finish the TikTok challenge. I've already got all my stuff, so you guys will see that in an upcoming video. But now I'm just walking around Target waiting for her, and honestly there's always something to look at in Target, so I thought I'd pop in and say hi to you guys. Bobby and I are very excited to go into Party City right now.
I love Party City.
Like, it just, I have not been in here in forever, and we're really excited. We're gonna get some balloons, and Bobby wants a wig.
I want a wig so bad.
That is the cutest thing. Her dog needs this. That is
so cute.
This aisle that we're on just like teleported us into childhood. Like when we go get party favors, like for our parties as like children, this just sent me back to elementary school. The erasers. Oh my gosh. Also, what else? Like, oh, I'd get like stuff like this too. Oh my gosh. We're getting balloons right now, and that balloon is literally so pretty. Like, look at all these balloons. Look at all those chickens. Got the goods. It's the glasses for me.
I look cute, don't I?
Yes.
Alright, so I got this festive, like, confetti popper. Okay, so how to use? Pierce, foil,
Have you ever seen the SpongeBob movie? This is reminds me of when they tried to open the bag of air to go home.
Let's go over the instructions. Let's see. It says here, step one, point bag away from home.
Okay.
Step two, plant feet firmly on ground.
Right.
Step three, remove string from bag, releasing the winds.
Check.
Well, that seems simple enough.
Bro, what? This is what you look like when you listen to Mirrorball.
So scared that this thing...
hold popper upright with both hands. Hold popper firmly.
It was lit as hell. That was worth it.
Oh.
Right.
Whoa. That was really fun. That was really fun. That's my idea of alcohol right here.
Top of the morning to you.
Oh my god. It is all in my shoes. Right.
We got pizza.
Pizza!
First Dunkin' of 21.
Oh wow, really?
Yeah.
Yeah. I feel honored. A medium iced coffee with cream, sugar, and pumpkin.
All right, you guys, so I am with my mom.
Hello.
And she has totally decked out the car, and I have my first Dunkin' of 21. And you know what? My love for Dunkin's never gonna
stop. And I got these too.
Hello. It's so cute. Also, I straightened my hair since the last... I straightened my hair since the last time I talked to you guys. Bobby and I literally just got pizza and chilled for a little bit, and we even took a nap because for some reason we were so tired. I guess from like eating pizza and having a big breakfast, we were tired. But anyways, now I am going to hang out with my mom. She has totally, she's totally decked out the back seat. And yeah, so I look really blonde. Oh my god. Oh wait, look. That's perfect. Okay, so All right, I'm gonna go with my gift cards first. Okay,
hold on. I gotta show them.
She has totally wrapped gift cards around. Oh my god, that's so cute. All right. Yeah, so, I'm gonna let you take that off later.
Yeah, you can just take the gift cards off. And if you want, you can, once you look at them, you can hand them to me and I'll put them in the bag.
But I'll just make a pile. She got me Dunkin'. She knows me best. Oh my gosh, Starbucks. I love Starbucks. Oh my god, Taco Bell.
Oh yeah, run to the border. That's what I say.
Let's see. Sephora. Good, because Selena just dropped more rare beauty products.
Oh, just in time then, huh?
Thank you.
You're very, very welcome.
Dairy Queen. I love me some Dairy Queen.
You are the queen.
I got Chick-fil-A. It's so nice. You got all my favorite spots.
And that's what I tried to do.
You got Target too.
I did.
This bag is so pretty. Y'all see that? All right, I'm gonna open my friends.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Hi. Okay guys, we are outside Red Lobster. My mom's taking pictures. Okay, so I got this Caesar salad that looks amazing. Yeah, so I'm gonna dig in. My mom and I have already like conquered the biscuits, are about to bring more. So also this is a pina colada with strawberry in it, so happy 21st to me. That looks so good. I got some coconut shrimp, some salmon, baked potato. Mom got some steak. That looks
so good. And some waltz shrimp. Yeah. I don't really know what to eat first.
Now this here. So this is key lime pie, and I absolutely love key lime pie. I have some nice ice cream with it. Mm-hmm. Mom got some nice apple stuff.
Apple crostata, I think it's called. It's really good. It's like an apple dumpling turnover thing.
We are in Walmart now.
Hang from a tree or brunches.
Look at that, that's so cute. These purple lights, I think I'm gonna get them. They're so pretty. I love purple, can we tell?
Hello you guys, it is actually 2 days after my birthday. It's the 11th now, and I have just been spending time with my loved ones, and I think the last thing I filmed was my mom and I in Walmart, and after that I just came home, my dad took me out for ice cream, and that was that. So yeah, also Maddie from Maddie and Elijah wished me a happy birthday, and it totally just was the best ending to my birthday. And yeah, I had a great birthday, and I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for celebrating with me. Thank you guys for being here for every aspect of my life. I truly had such a good birthday, and thank you to everyone who made it so special. It was so much fun just going and spending time with people that I absolutely love. Bobby and I, we had the most laughs ever at that breakfast. And it was just overall a good day. It was so much fun just like taking pictures and stuff, chilling out. And my mom and I, it was so much fun going to Red Lobster. And yeah, it was just, it was a really, really good birthday. So I'm very thankful. I'm thankful for every single one of you guys. And yeah, I love you guys so much. I really hope this video entertained you in some way. And I hope to see you, yes you, in the next one. Bye guys.
What did you think I'd say to that? Does a scorpion sting when fighting back? They strike to kill, and you know I will.